royal visit to the headquarters of the English Folk Dance and Song Society. A place where the twist doesn't get a look in and there's a real breath of Old England. Naturally, a warm-hearted reception for the princess.